Alright guys, here we go. We're gonna open up our loot crate. That's fucking awesome. So I got a rare reward. Not ultra rare, but rare. And 3 is 6, plus another 3 is 9. Well, that one comes with keys too. Shit, let's just open these up. Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my fucking god! Oh my god! What the fuck? Oh my god, guys! What the fuck? Look at this! Oh my god. I can't believe I just pulled out a fucking rare skin and a fucking ultra rare skin. And I paid nothing. Oh my fucking god. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh my god. Alright, we gotta play a game now. Holy shit, holy shit, holy shit. I cannot fucking believe it. Shit, man. I cannot believe I pulled the fucking Gideon skin, the ultra one, and how it's out of that. What up? No. Thank you. Crops ain't so bad to be up against. Alright, so I'm gonna play a swing now today. We did pick a. Oh, we got Dodger. Come on. Come on. So, we go to profile and heroes, and we click on Howie. Oh, we picked the hard key silencer in a loot crate. Fucking bad ass. And then they get it. Oh, I'll show you in a second. I'll show you after we pick, but yeah, I need to let them know that I'm going jungle. maybe I shouldn't have bought two boxes. Well, I don't know. I would like to get the Yuletide thing, Mao. But Gideon here, I picked up fucking Underdog Gideon. I mean, just look at that skin. Look at it. It's just beautiful. Just fucking lovely. He's got an anchor down in between his legs. Gold doubloons on his ass. We've got this stirrup or whatever on his shoulders, like a hull of a ship. Ugh, he's just beautiful. Ah, his flame is a frickin' skull. Watch this, look at his hand. Don't dodge, come on guys, Jesus. Okay, thank you. Yeah, I mean, freaking his hand, if you play Legend of Zelda, it's a little pole. God, I'm excited. I've not played a lot of. Kill jungles, kill your Amber Link, protect your Amber Link, attack the enemies, control. Okay. maximize your experience, gain point experience point gain, outplay your opponent, control river buff, help maximize card points through killing blows, save game, control gold buff, start right lane. I like that. Actually, like, dedicated lanes to people now. I love it. Well, we're gonna go with the Beastmaster's Key right off the bat. Or Scythe now. Because there's no such thing as a key anymore. Pick up Hamstring, and we're gonna start on the Countess side, because I don't know how well she is. Come on. Alright, whatever. Really? Oh,
enemy has been slain. Under attack.
Oh, this spell doesn't have any fucking words in it. I just realized.
Slain. An allied tower is under attack.
Why are we not in our lane?
enemy has been slain. Enemy tower destroyed. Mega streak.
Ah.
is under attack. Slain.
Holy shit, his ultimate. It's the first time I've ever seen it. Holy piss. He's got a Gatling gun.
An enemy has been slain.
Oh shit.
Inhibitor is under siege.
Take that camp, girl. Take that camp. Take it. Oh, there's one. No, get the fuck out of there. Why you didn't use your abilities, I don't know. Alright, I guess you're okay. God, we still have our fucking jump pads.
An enemy inhibitor is down.
Forget what is. Oh, this river buff is so mine. Yes, I'm invisible, motherfuckers. Oh, an invisible Fang Mao with some damage buff. Oh, they are not stackable. Somebody told me they were stackable. Dude, give me some Fang Mao. Ugh, just eat it. Yes. Dude, love this shit. This new gameplay is just so good. So fucking good. I love this. Jesus Christ.